So for people who are still watching slash not AFK, I have a winning statement from my work this past week. Tilapia are man-made fish. They don't even have bones. Upon hearing this statement, I walked her over to where I have the whole tilapia. And I'm like, they have bones. Yeah. A raccoon? The Badgerton wants to move up in the world, guys. Let's go. I would not be surprised if they believed in the birds aren't real thing. Like, that would not surprise me at all. You know what? She can also be a Bobby Dazzler. Look, we're gonna have Pop Diva Bobby Dazzler. Pew pew. Ooh, Vagabond though. Ooh. That's not bad. That's actually really good. Well, fudge. Okay. So Bobby Dazzler gives me Butterfly Bop also and Shining Shot and Giga Gash. Okay. Use a Bobby Dazzler now. That is still not a raccoon. I mean, to be fair, that thing looks like it could kick some serious ass. See what else we could do. We can do the King Cure Slime. Okay, I know what I'm doing with Dragoran, though. Okay, so we're taking Dragoran and we're gonna go ahead and fuse him to What do you have? Go ahead and fuse it to you. That should be fine. I guess only Dragoran gets to be the pop idol. Polarizer and we talker. Hey, look, your name's the first one that pops up. Let's go. Okay, and then I need to do Reepa with someone. Okay, so Reepa can be a swinger. A swinger. A metal slot knight. A Larmor. Huh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Not so macho. A gander. I suppose the better way to do it would be this way. Hey, Reaper. Ogre, do do do, hocus poker, creepy, a demon in arms, Reaper's undergone some changes. Okay, so a demon in arms. Pretty strong caster. Liege lizard. Metal Slime Knight. Centaur needs to go die in a fire. Demon at arms him. With the... Ooh. Who has the better talents, actually? Let's see. Party monster, though. You like Devil's Advocate. Destroyer. Yeah. Like, I like Bobby. Bobby Dazzler, but... Oh yeah, because of that Miracle Slash. Okay. Devil's Advocate and Nature Child. Go. So these guys were like the original nasty things. They showed up before the final boss, and they were harder than the final boss. Okay, so we've got a Pew. We've got a Reaper. Got a new Dragoran. Wait, we're... A flip? Okay, Reaper Dragon. Oh, she's a middle-sized. A Ronin raccoon, my flip. Ace of Vader, intimidating and critical triumph. That's pretty awesome, actually. And who can be a Mogus? Strong speller. Ooh. Ooh, shiny. Beep boop. So what's that shiny thing mean? Because I've seen it before. All right, Dragoran. We're gonna sweet talk her first, and then we're gonna polarize. Reapa gets his butterfly bop. I'm gonna go ahead and get Pew that anti-magic, I think. And who wants to steal the time card? Let's see. Probably not gonna replace Reapa. Reapa's almost maxed out their skill points now. Let's see. Up, up, up. Last one, Cradle of Corruption. Let's go. Dragoran, you have an uphill battle here. Just saying, because you're level one. The Cradle of Corruption, upper level.
エスタークはここで目覚めたって言ってたか。ええ、その。そして勇者は地獄の帝王。悪鬼者教団は言っていました。3神?3神?エスタークみたいなのがもしかしたら他にもいるかもしれないってことか。
Uh-oh, boom, boom, boom. You know, I think I'm gonna go grab, drag around a couple levels real quick. Because I feel like, could be a little bit of a problem, maybe. There's an egg. Damn it. Probably not a good egg, but it's an egg. Yeah, I want to at least pretend you're gonna be okay, Dragoran. And I don't know about you, but I don't think you going into a boss fight at level one is you going to be okay in any way, shape, or form. Oh, it's a frog! There's frogs! Overtoad! Angry frogs. Wow, that was an angry rock. It blew itself up. See what's up here. Egg! Oh, it got golded! Look at this! I think I had one of these, though. Oh, it's a large baby. Okay, I'll take that. Kado! Rem streamed last night and it was fabulous. Congrats on the snow. Maybe, if you're into that. Well, stay safe and warm and have your hot chocolate with marshmallows. Okay, I think Dragoran should be fine-ish now. I'm just running around. Do you see it? Do you see it? Do you see it? Do you see it? No, no, get your ass back here! You stupid, stupid! Come here, come here! Get back here. Holy shit! 36 damage to a liquid metal slime. Let's go! And we made a friend! Let's go. Storm Chaser. It was worth it to train Dragoran up. We got a liquid metal slime. Can I not? Is this another I can only get to it in winter kind of thing? Because that's gonna be stupid if so. And we'll use a seasoning. Hello, little eggo. It's a gold egg! What the? A Dullahan? Breeze Popper? I have never heard Breeze Popper before. Matter Scatterer? That's actually not bad. Auto restore, MP booster. Sure. MP booster, glider. I don't know. Strong speller. Toxicologist, sleep suppressor. And here we have Dark Leon. Wait, did I re-equip everyone? I don't think I re-equipped everyone either. Ooh, a Dread Dragoneer. I want to get rid of Reapa. So it looks like maybe Noble Gaspagon. Okay, it's gonna have to be one man army, it looks like. Which is fun. Ooh, duelist and party. Yeah, okay. This one give me a restore. Nope, that's wisdom. So wisdom all the way down. Defense. Defense or wisdom? Guess let's go for defense. And I'll add it to my Pokedex. Ooh, that's actually not bad ability in itself there. Ultra clear thinker. Oh, cool. I didn't actually need to max out defense boost. That's cool. Okay. I want party monster. Maybe. I don't need party monster. I just want it. He looks cool. The real question is, would Raghuram kill me if I refused him immediately? Probably. He can't get to me. I know. Because the thing I wanted to try to do... I could make you a metal dragon if I wanted to. But it's the same rank. And quite frankly, you have better stats as a Boreal. It worked. Yes! It worked. I got perfect speller. Why did they call it perfect speller? So I'm guessing this is what the Uber Mage is in this game. Because, so Impactor was the physical-ish spells like Boom and Fire. Polarizer was like Water and Wind. So if you fuse those two together, you get this. Which is all the spells. Hey Dragoran, you're a perfect speller now. So let's see. You get to stay a pop idol too. Let's go. So Dragoran's become our boom mage, because I realize Dragoran has like no attack. See? I type in D and it's like it's Dragoran. It's on to you. It's on to me. Oh, good lord, it's a big egg. Big egg. I'm kind of curious about that liquid metal slime now, though. Anything fancy? Not really. Let's see. I've got one metal slime card. Darkleon. Okay, that's the middle. Barbarous is best, yeah. Oh yeah, this is the place where, Bio's like, I hunted eggs. I hunted so many eggs. Okay, let's see. Do we see any eggs anywhere? Oh, look, the strong monster reappeared though. Oh, look, there's an egg right behind me. I'm great, guys. It's a teeny tiny one. All right, Dragoran. You're the best speller ever. I am feeling a bit better. Okay, so I was feeling really bad yesterday. Like I relapsed because we had a snow scare day for whatever goddamn reason. I see an egg. I see an egg. I want to get to that egg. This way. Like, silver egg. Oh, I needed one of these little dudes. Howdy, hey, Rogue. How you doing today? There were words I was saying, and I don't know what they were. I'm just getting a few levels on our baby dragon here, which I need to equip accessories. I keep forgetting to do that. Ah, Hocus Pocus Ring, Cupcake Cane, Mirror. Okay, Dragoran needs the Mage's Ring. Ooh! Oh, okay. Warrior's Ring, yes. He's now a critical thinker. Pew gets a... I don't know what Pew needs. Pew needs a Master Thief's monocle. I'm feeling much better today. Yeah, a couple days ago, I was legit dying at work. Okay, guys. We're gonna risk it for the biscuit. Let's see. Do it for brisket. Ominous. Ominous. Oh, I guess I could have gotten him levels in here, because it's a dungeon. It's a straight-out dungeon. We've got some were-tigers. And some succubats. Oh no. All right, S. Stark. Man, the remake of Dragon Quest Monsters 2 was so good. Okay, I think I need some of you too. Dragon Riders, let's see. Yeah, that one's not happening. Oh, apparently it was happening. I have not played it yet. It's on the list, Takato. It is on the list. Unfortunately, it's one of those, I need to be able to stream more than one day a week. Let's see if I can get the toker. Nope. Oh, shit. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. They got Dragoran! They got Dragoran! No! Boom, 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 boom. Well, they're doing a bang up good job of making this ominous. Temple of Venja, throne room. Are we already at the boss here? Oh, sure. Three monsters. Okay, how do I get up there? I can't go that way, so I guess I have to go this way, maybe. Just popped it off. Home. Home. go this way? Yes, we can. Can we fix it? Yes, we can. Wait, how tiny is Dragoran? Oh, he's a little teeny tiny! I think he got smaller, even. Hey, boss time, I guess. Oh yeah, let's go. Trinity, Trinity. Oh, come on. Not these chuckles. Felicity to the Trinity. Isma shall awaken! Well, that looks horrifying. Give me Estark any day. Estark Isma. Like, look at those. Wow, Okay, go ahead and start with buffs. You know, this is the first monster game where I felt like buffs were actually worth using. I mean, he's basically who we ended up this is one of the forms of who we ended up copying when we went Mad Monster. Like, holy crap, he's doing 76 damage through the kabuff. Oof. Yeah, let's go ahead and get Drassel do. Oh shit! Oh, that bullshit right there. Okay, I see. Buff. Beep boop, you're gonna focus on support. Reaper murder, Dragoran murder. Critical spell. Can he be put to sleep? Is that something that's a thing here? Like, that's disgusting! Alright, Dragoran. Go! Go ahead and do that. Okay, that prevents breath attacks. Off me. Okay, beep boop. Go back to Show No Mercy. There goes Dragoran. Yeah, it's a bit rough. He will not do well here. Pork. Let's go, tasty pork. I don't even know what tasty pork knows. Heal, heal, heal. God, this guy is such a... nasty piece of work. Let me go ahead and see if I've got anything to move. That's a lot. Stop using that! Ah! Oh, hey, three attacks. Let's go, pork. Oh no, he just silenced me. Uh-oh. Does that not count as a spell? Hey, Beep Boop. I believe in you. Now, I know this isn't the final boss fight of the story, which makes it even scarier. There we go! Punch him in the face! God, that was nasty. Kind of scary that there's three versions of S. Stark. Oh, this fucking bitch again. Oh, extra creepy too. Okay, I guess we're going back to Rose Hill then. No! No! He's still alive! I knew he was still alive. They don't make a character like that for a one shot. I get to kick his ass again, don't I? That's not suspicious at all. This Lieutenant Gorby Purvis. Well, he is certainly a fabulous cat. I have no idea what game he might be from. Ooh, good abilities. And the pew is already gone. Again. Okay, let's see. So, multidisciplinary. MP booster and anti-magic avoider. Okay, let's leave the pressure boo. I want that auto cadabra though. We've got something with a name. Let's go. Gorsby Purvis. This looks like a Leon. Leon from the Woody Leon, the streamer. Ow. King Kearslime. Oh, he's only up here. You know what? We're gonna make pork. Into a chocolate. Ooh, agility booster. Oh, right, cure all. I might fuse this guy into someone, though. Because I want that cure, the Kazing he's got. Maybe Sal. Like, keep it a Sally man. But replace something with something. Let's see. Fuck. Let's see. Let's see. Does someone have a heal? Maybe? Spider, evil genius. Oh, hi. Forty monster. Healer. Nope. Wonder if there's an uber healer. Tiny little onion. So let's see. Versus the king slime. Let's see. Oh yeah, it was the sucky bat. No, wait, that was the slick slime. Wait a moment. Oh shit. I lost the fusion, guys. King cure slime. With definitely not you or you. Oh, did I? Apparently got rid of the ability to make a large one. Somehow. Or maybe I was mistaken. Yeah, probably was mistaken. Well, chocolate pork it is. The agility booster and charmer. Those are all good. What, baby? Pyrotechnician. Probably get rid of one of those two. King Choco Pork. Actually, no. Pork mole. I wonder if I can get a King Cure Slime now off of this. Nope. Okay, let's go. Okay, we got Drag Ring. We got Leon. Hey, Hocus Pocus. Nope. Hero's Cloak. Pretty good, yeah. Antifreeze. Artist Earrings, Master Thief. Hermit's Girdle. Alright, let's go. I'll probably go for just a little bit longer, and then we'll swap over to do a little bit of Anode Heart. Pearl of Caprice. This the last place? He's in that temple, huh? He's in that temple, huh? Oh! Skullgons! Let's see. How do I get up there? Skullgons! All right, Dakota, have a wonderful evening. Do 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 Egg, 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 egg. I'll get egg. Come on. I'm very sad now. I just drop down here. Yeah. Egg, 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 egg. Egg. It didn't even upgrade. Oh, it's so cute. Look at it. Refrigerator scroll busted. See how mad this makes me. Okay, Western Altar. Can't do anything there. Can't do anything over there. Damn. Anti-magician. Let's try going up this way then. I wonder if the Firebird Icebird combo still works for Rainhawk. Prison Peacock, I mean. Okay, season has changed. Tiny little cure slime that floated through the. Son of a. Ooh, gold, 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 gold. The fuck? A scorget. Okay, let's see. So, how am I supposed to get over there? Oh. Hi, guys. Nothing to see here. I'll take that. Nah. Okay, can I go this way? Is this a way I can go? Yeah. Aw, you're adorable. You're also adorable. Lily pads. Oh, the Heligator. Alligator's a special fusion in the previous one between the shark puppy and a megalodon. Dragons, I'll finish this. Go up this way. That's a little sugar slimes. That is a living statue. That is a baleen whale. Mad spirits. They a little bit mad. Uh-oh. They very mad. They very mad, guys. Let's see where it last saved me. The game. It crashed. Okay, not too far behind. Wonder why I crashed. That'll learn me. Telling me when I get to the temple we need to swap to Anode Heart is what it's telling me. Toot 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 toot. Let me just sneak behind all of these statues. Oh shit. Howdy, hey, Sir Broseph, how you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Guys, I quit. I quit! Fuck this! Ooh, that's stressful. This is what I think it is. I quit. Yeah, guys, I fucking quit. It's a water temple. Yeah, Broseph. I made a comment that at least the puzzles weren't a water temple earlier. And here we are. Fucking Amon. Scuba earrings. Uh-huh. Which is why these things float, right? Let's see what the scuba earrings do. Ooh, Splish Ward and Zamworn. Fuck, 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 fuck. At least Dragoran's gonna get his experience. So we're going this way, and obviously we need to cross here, right? Well, not there, okay. Thank you. Yeah, I want to say this is the... We're getting close to the end of the main story. So what? We can still go that way, though, but... We go... Yes, we can. Water must go... This way, though. Yes means it needs to be... It's a water temple. That's all. It's just a water temple. Okay, do they need to be both going this way then? Using a little bit of water. Good, I can't go. Okay. Go this way? It's a way I can go? Nope. Can't go that way, but I can loop around, I think. Now. Nope, this is a one way. Shit. Go this way, though. Oh, he's just waiting for me on the steps. You go that way. How can I get up? Not that way. Can't go that way. Okay, so I need to get both of these to be pouring to the side here. With flooding issues. Oh! Oh! Which way are we pouring? Where are we pouring? Are we pouring this way? Down there? Nope. Go away. Zaro needs to just learn how to swim, so we don't have this problem anymore. Okay, so that's a no. So we have to have it going this way. Not that way either. This way. For now. That'll float these. Then we need this one to be flowing to the right. That one needs to be flowing to the right. Good. Can we go this way? We can. I don't think we can cross it. But now this one. And now we're floating. Now we're floating. Hopefully I'm on the correct side here. Mohawkers. So for this one, let's see. Where do we need to go next? First. We are floating this way. Fine. That's down. Let me see where I need to go. Okay. So we need to raise. We need all the water to go this way, basically. What's over here? Okay, maybe this won't be too bad. Famous last words. Famous last words. Let's see. So what is with this water? Can't jump that way. Plenty of water down the middle. So this one needs to go the other way, right? Okay, we got that. This one also needs to go the other way. Is there another way it can go here? There's a floaty thing there. Okay. Don't think we need to go over there though. Just one more dungeon, guys. One more. What do we need for the floats? It is honestly This right here. What I need to do. I think. I didn't look before I leaped. That's good. Not that now. They're way back. No. Can I zip? No. Oh, maybe I can go back this way? Nope. Huh. So this way is kind of a dead end, huh? Go back this way. But I cannot go back that way. Gotta switch here. But let me get up over here now. Ish, maybe. No. Nope. I'm so close. Okay, I have to figure out how to get... If there's way up here. To that over there. Oh, fuck. I know what I need to do and it's gonna suck. Okay. This suck. I'm gonna fuck it all up. It's fine. Everything's fine. Okay, so... So this is the main area. Yes. So I need to do this, let's say. Okay. Orsamond's castle is... Temple. It's a temple. First, what we need to do, we need to turn off the, oh my god, so much backtracking. Okay, first we need to turn off the center water. Okay, first we need to turn off the center water. We're gonna have to turn it back on, but for now we need to turn it off. I wonder if I have to drain it even more for that center part. Because I don't think I can go into the shallow water either. It's still showing up as kind of having water. I'm sorry, guys. I do not think I will be doing Anodheart today, because... There were words there. Okay. So that's good. Go ahead and run this again. This is so terrible. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick stretch break while I'm standing on this water right here. Be right back. We're gonna kill Amon. We're going to beat him so hard he never comes back. This is a lie. But I'll be right back.